What's up, my fellow adventurers? This is Adam at G.I. Joe The Lost Chronicles, deep in the TLC bunker. So I just received entry number 6, and it comes from this individual right here. All right, let's see what Mr. Jim has sent us. Let's see if his build meets the 3 parameters. We'll see if his build will make it to the finale. So let's check out and see what he sent us. All right, this is what Mr. Jim has sent us. And this thing, Jim, is freaking awesome. So I'm gonna bring in the camera and have you take a good look. Look at that. That is really dope. I knew that he would really do an awesome build. Well, all you guys have. I've been so impressed with everything everybody has made. It's really mind-blowing. So we'll start off with the figure. This is a Cyclops from the movie Buzz Lightyear. We've talked about it before. It wasn't a really good movie, but man, did they really come out with some really awesome articulated action figures associated with this movie. The Buzz Lightyear figures are really phenomenal, and the Cyclops is really cool, and the General Zurg figure is really awesome. So this is what Mr. Jim went with. This is a great figure. It's very, very articulated. Look at the arms. I mean, at the shoulders, the elbows, very articulated. And he definitely went with a sailor theme. You can check out the head sculpt. That is a vintage G.I. Joe head. It's definitely a sea adventurer. He's got the sailor's hat. He's got the classic pirate eye patch. He did some really nice decal work. He's got some cannons on the side. If you look at the side, he's got some nice anchor decals. Almost reminds me of Popeye with the large forearm and the anchor tattoo. Very cool. And we have some navy rank right there on the back, again with the cannon decals. Very cool. And again on this arm, again with the rank and the sailor, anchor decal right there. It's very cool. And he's got one there on the left leg. It's very awesome. Jim, this is really cool. And he went classic battleship gray. It's very monotone, but this is freaking awesome. And it looks like he's modified the hands. He's put like a 30 caliber World War II machine guns on there. That's really, really cool. Jim, this is really a sweet, sweet build. It's very clean, neat, and simple. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Put it right there. He did also send it with a stand. And again, he's got the anchor decal, battleship gray. Was very cool. But this figure does not need a stand. These figures stand really, really nice. And he also sent, let's see, where is it at? An American flag. And if you see right here on the back, he drilled a small hole where this flag sits right in there like that. So 100% cool, 100% American, 100% patriotic. So Mr. Jim, this is an awesome, awesome figure. I love it. But let's get down to nitty gritty. Did this build meet the 3 parameters? Let's check it out and see. Is it an articulated figure? did he use a non-Hasbro figure? And did he incorporate a vintage G.I. Joe head sculpt? Congratulations, Jim. It looks like Battleship Joe did meet all three criteria. That means that Battleship Joe will be moving on to the finale. So that's it, guys. This is the entry for Mr. Jim. I'm looking forward to more entries from the rest of you guys. They've been amazing, and this has really been a fun challenge, and I know that they're getting better and better. All right, guys, until next time, live free and rock hard. To fly.